Good morning, Sweet Home. Today is Tuesday, May 14th, and it is a day one. My name is Maya Dabney.
And my name is Jonathan Ove. Here are today's morning announcements. This Wednesday is a senior art show. This year's students are some of the most talented we've seen in Sweet Home, so don't miss out on your opportunity to see their work. Students may come into the art studios anytime between periods 1 and 9. Please leave backpacks behind, as there are lots of fragile ceramic pieces this year. Thanks for all the support and the visual arts at Sweet Home.
Come support the Sweet Home baseball team on their senior night tonight at 4:30 against West Seneca East. Keith, Everett, and Keontae are saying farewell to the baseball program. Congrats, gentlemen. Thanks for making Sweet Home proud. Go Panthers!
Senior prom tickets will be sold in room 709 until May 22nd. Tickets are $80 each, and you will choose your table at the time of purchase.
Any students taking a morning AP exam need to report to the district office foyer by 7:30 a.m. the day of the exam. Do not report to your first period class. If you are taking an afternoon AP exam, report to the district office foyer by 11:30 a.m. Any questions, please see Mrs. Becker in the assistant principal's office.
Also, this is your last chance to order your 2019 Sweet Home yearbook. The online store is closed, but you can still pre-order a yearbook by going to see Mrs. Liu in room 400. Period 6 through 9. Payments of $85 is required to reserve a yearbook.
Starting today, Project Lit will host a book drive. Here's a video highlight for the project.
And that's all we have for today. Sweet Home, have a terrific Tuesday.
Babies up in here tonight. No fighting. We got the refugees. No fighting. No fighting. Shakira, Shakira. She can dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Because Shakira, Shakira. She can dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Because Shakira, Shakira. No fighting. We got the refugees. No fighting. No fighting. Shakira.